A man standing on the deck of a ship which is 10 meters above the water level observes the angle of elevation of the top of a hill as 60 degrees and the angle of depression of the base of the hill as 30 degrees. Find the distance of the hill from the ship and the height of the hill. Let us analyze the problem and see what are all given and what to be calculated. For that, let AB be the water level and DA be the height of the ship, that is 10 meter. BC is the height of the hill from the water level. We have to find its height with the help of the given data. Let H be the height of the hill. Draw a parallel line to AB at D. Now ABDE is a rectangle. AD is equal to BE is equal to 10 meter, opposite sides of the rectangle. Similarly, AB is equal to DE. Now BC is equal to H, but BE is equal to 10 meter, therefore CE is equal to H minus 10 meter. The angle of elevation of the top of the hill C from an observer on the deck of the ship, that is from point D, is 60 degree. And the angle of depression of the base of the hill from the deck of the ship is 30 degree. Let the distance between ship and hill, that is AB, is equal to X meter. DE is also X meter. To find DE, consider the triangle BED. The trigonometric ratio that connects side DE, BE and angle 30 degree is tan 30 degree or cot 30 degree. Here we are taking tan 30 degree, that is equal to opposite by adjacent, that is BE by DE, that is equal to 10 by x. We know that tan 30 is equal to 1 by root 3. Therefore 1 by root 3 is equal to 10 by x. On cross multiplication we get x is equal to 10 root 3 meter. To find the height of the hill, that is h, we have to find the height CE. We can calculate the height h by adding BE and CE. To find CE, consider triangle CED. Here tan 60 degree is equal to CE by DE, that is equal to CE by x. We know that tan 60 is equal to root 3. Therefore, on cross multiplication, we get CE is equal to 10 root 3 into root 3, that is equal to 10 into 3, that is 30 meter. Therefore, the height h can be given as, height h is equal to CE plus BE, that is 10 plus 30, 40 meter. Therefore, the distance between hill and the ship is 10 root 3 meter and the height of the hill is 40 meter.